The Bible tells us that the eyes are the window of the soul. The eyes are the window of the soul. Interesting to note that when your will and your emotions, you know, they have a window, and it is your eye. That's why God says, blessed is the man who walketh not in the counsel of ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight, what he is looking at, what he is musing on, is in the law of the Lord. And in this law he meditates day and night. And then David says, one thing have I desired, and that will I seek after. Where is your eye? Is your eye single? Because if the eye is single, the whole body is full of light. You know, when you have a camera, you have to adjust the eye so you get the right colors. So it's not blurry, but it's clear and it's vibrant. The eyes are the window of the soul. And what are you gazing upon? Is it the light of God that's shining bright in your heart? Open your eyes and arise and shine. See God high and lifted up, and see his train fill the temple. You are the temple. You are the place where God lives. Keep your eyes fixed on Christ.
Praise.